for whatever reason, the situation earlier where Toretti and myself processed Garrett Jobless and Carlos Sanchez, people are sending Mantis death threats right now. And they're spamming his Discord, and they're harassing him. So, if you guys don't like what's going on here, just go fucking read a book or something. Stop harassing people.
Just, right now, oh I God. Swear to God, please.
Oh God.
Y'all can come in next as soon as Miss Plum is done here. She'll just need a few moments, okay? Go ahead, Miss Plum.
Kevin, thank you for that. I needed that, dude.
Of course. I'll be right outside.
I needed that.
Life is good.
Who's that fool?
Because you're a fucking dick.
About what?
And I hope I just broke your nose.
No, you didn't, because you hit like a girl.
I hit like a girl?
Yeah.
Are you kidding? I hit like a girl.
Mm-hmm.
I hit like a girl.
Alright.
I hit like a girl. I hit like a girl. I hit like a girl.
What did you just do?
Yeah, time four. It's code idiots. Four. Can we get 52s over here?
I hit like a girl.
Who did it?
Why the fuck did you do that?
Me!
I didn't see who did it.
I'm not seeing much of a response here.
Okay, keep going here. Keep fighting here. Come on, sir. You can do it. Wake up. Come on, buddy. You can do this. Keep fighting. Keep fighting. You don't want to, you know, you don't want this to happen.
All right. I think I have to risk it at this point. We need to get this flatline fixed.
Tucker, no!
I say we risk it.
What, do you want me to defib one more time?
Yeah, we need to risk it.
Come on. All right. I'm going to defib one more time. Clear. Yep. I gotcha. To make sure.
Shake and bake. It's role play. There are no wins and losses. You got it fucked up. You think you're on a Valorant stream. The storyline here is Mel's going to prison with the gang he just tried to kill.
You hang out with
anybody
Lana
hung up on wins and losses is your mind is in the wrong place and you have no fucking clue
you
what you're
me,
doing.
Buddy?
Oh God.
Sometimes it's the hardest thing to say goodbye. But we all need to know when to let go. Three 16, fortitude for the last time.
Hard without him.
Oh no.
Ripley, how could you let this happen? Oh. Hell, Ripley.
Oh, I was gonna go to his wedding and fucking rob everyone!
Yeah, I know. I was one of the fucking fucking flower girls, bro.
Why did he have to fucking die? He's so selfish.
It's just too young.
I was gonna rob everybody at that wedding. And now I can't.
Now you go and do this sort of thing to us? Now we're left empty-handed.
For real, Tucker. What the hell, bro?
I'm not selfish. Gonna throw flowers at your wedding, Tucker.
Hey,
coming in here trying to persuade officers to get down.
Hey, Toretti.
Be aware.
Need to talk to you real quick.
Hey, what's up?
Here.
Oh, what was that?
God damn it, Toretti, what the fuck?
I'm still coming!
Not me.
Oh my God.
No, Lana.
I
mean, there's nothing wrong about it, I guess.
Not judging.
Oh my god, he's perming! I said it was okay. It's okay if he permits. It's okay if he permits. I told him it's okay if
like,
he permits.
I mean,
I'm not gonna I'm not gonna
to, like,
walk his RP.
To tentacles
oh
or
god.
Whatever women do.
Oh my god.
I mean, that's cool. Why are you being so... Well, I'm sorry I brought this topic up.
Yeah, why are you bringing it up?
I don't know. Lana?
Yeah?
What? Are you thinking about it right now? What?
Sorry.
Yo, what up, bitch? Talking that shit before, huh? Get fucking knocked out. Wait, what...
What?
Wait, was that not a... Oh, shit.
Wait, what? Bro. That wasn't a Roka.
Oh. My God. Sir!
You all right, bro?
Sir! Please talk to me.
Billy, why
did you
knock
on
this door?
Bro, I thought you were...
Billy thought he was a local.
I thought you were a local GSF. Let me get you some help.
What the fuck,
Billy?
What the fuck?
I can't make this shit up, bro. What is my luck right now? Brother, what's your name?
Hey, Lana?
Hey.
Hey, I was told, to tell you that Uchiha... Vinny Pistone, Anto the Anarchist, Murphy, and Mr. Chang, wanting me to tell you that they love you, and that they're here for you.
Oh my god. I'm sorry, that means a lot to me.
No, it's fine. I just, really...
Thank you.
Yep. Alright, Svensson?
Aww.
We have them in custody. They're not going to get a response.
There's two excuses for you.
All right, Mr. Murphy, you have a good one.
Go on the Vulcan dubs. Go on the Reds. Oh, man. What's going on, dudes? I presume, presume you got away. Where they going? Were they going hard after Bobby Brown? Were they going after Afro? That is so fucking funny that Bobby got chased. I love that shit, man. That's what fucking, you know, people give out about like, oh, toxicity and like, you know, people's chats and this and that.
Yeah, definitely.
Look at that shit, man. Afro's a fucking legend. Anyone who says anything different about Afro needs to have their fucking head examined. He is such a good dude and such a great role player. What's going on, bud? Yeah, not much.
I want to shoot this bitch, Molten. I know I should let the justice system take its course, but fuck.
It's a bail hearing. She'll be out on bail, where anything could happen.
Molten, you're not frustrated at all. You're not angry. You're not
extremely
emotional. Are you?
Extremely.
Because you're not showing it right now.
Look, he's expected at a bail hearing here. Nothing. We can't have anything happen here. If the ADA here as well.
Oh, we get hit all the time.
I'm saying she's going to be out on bail. A lot of things can happen on the streets and not in the back of a fucking squad car on the way to a bail hearing.
He's right.
Sorry, Lana.
That's fine. What's your plan here? Get him out?
We getting out of here. We getting out of here. We putting him in a crate and we getting out of here, all right? That's easy.
Right, thank you very much.
Shooting police.
Dragon breath, baby. Worth, chat. Worth, dude.
Goddamn.
Worth,
suicide.
Dude. I don't give a fuck, baby. GSF for life.
GSF, motherfucker.
I don't give a fuck, dude.
I mean, more like GSF for death, like that. Jesus Christ.
I don't give a fuck, baby.
Apparently not.
I don't give a fuck.
It's quite apparent you do not, sir.
Like, bro.
Whoa. Do you have enough cash to buy an ID?
What you trying to say? I got enough cash. You know I got enough cash. You gotta worry about that. Nah, don't, man.
You there you go. Here's the money for it. All right, man, go ahead and purchase one.
I don't got enough. No, I'm on a, you know, I don't got money like that.
I gave you $500. There you go. Buy it now.
I got money like that. I ain't got enough.
I swear to God, I'll force you to buy it if you don't buy it right now. Do it, Bobby.
Man, you better let me go. Right what? The fuck now. Let me go.
Excuse me?
Let me go. Right?
What about your Dex?
What you talking about? Dex who?
Sounds like Dex.
What? What?
Who is this?
What you talking about?
Dex Martin. What in the actual fuck?
What you talking about, bro? What? Ain't no Dex Martin,
this
bro.
Is Dex Martin right here.
Yeah, ain't got no hostage shooting police. Shooting police.
Dragon breath, baby.
Hey, bro. Bro. Oh, bro.
Cease fire.
Goddamn suicide.
You got three people sitting on fire with Molotov.
Is there a turkey over here?
I mean, more like GSF or death like that. Jesus Christ.
Oh, these Southside rats, what the fuck?
Apparently not.
I don't.